now see conditions for the Egyptian economy worsening. You know that the country suffers a major setback because of fuel and food prices, its dependence on imports for food from Russia and Ukraine, and the fact that for some time there was sucking of reserves to try to protect the currency.